We are having a daily routine check on our dogs, like our puppies who have lost their mommy. This is very bad, you know, but then we are trying our best to feed them so that they can grow, because they are just, they are a week to 1 month. So they are like 3 weeks, some few days. So we need to make sure we take care of them. So what we mostly give them now is porridge and milk. Last time we visited a dog shop, and then we had some puppy food for them, very, very little for them. You know, so we are managing them. We are trying our best to make sure they don't die, since they have lost their mom. So their mom died through a motor accident. Okay, it was crossing the street and the motor knocked it down and it died. So that is it, and it has been sad for them. It has been very, very sad, but then you make sure they are okay. Yes, so our daily checks on them is now, and we will be bringing you their growth process. Okay, we will make sure we update you on their growth process. We are watching Animal Farm GH, and this is what we bringing to you today. So these ones are 3 females and 1 male. Two females and 1 male. Yeah, that's what we have here now. So these puppies don't have their mother with them. So this is what they normally do. They sleep on each other to warm themselves. This is not the room they are in though, because of how cold the weather is. We mainly put them in this cage with sand and all that, so that their feet will not hurt, okay? Sand and everything. Then we make sure we cover it, and then we leave the other side for ventilation. So when I'm about to feed them, I just bring them here. After feeding them, they take some fresh air, and then I push them in to warm them, up. Yeah, so basically that is it. This is very big, this one. That's the male. Okay, so we will leave him here today, and we will make sure we bring you update. We will make sure we will take very good care of these three puppies till they become big enough to feed on their own. Even if they are able to feed on their own, we will still make sure we take very good care of them. So yeah, this is it. Thank you so much for watching this video. We will keep bringing you updates on this farm, and I say subscribe and share the link for others to be part of our process. Yeah. So our rabbits are still here. Our rabbits are still here. So we are still on it. Thank you so much. That is bye for now.